More than 10 million people in Taiwan have been diagnosed with COVID-19. The Taiwan Association of Family Medicine found that sarcopenia is one of the virus's side effects. On average, 3 out of every 5 people that have contracted COVID may have muscle weakness or fatigue for up to half a year.
Mr. Liao, who was in his 50s, used to hike for fitness. However, after he contracted COVID-19 last December, he is now experiencing shortness of breath when walking. He feels weak even going up and down stairs, as his physical strength is not as good as before.
连跑步的时候啊，其实就喘得起来。当然，第二个很重要的是跑步，尤其常常运用到的脚就没有力气。
According to a survey by the Taiwan Association of Family Medicine, more than 10 million people have been diagnosed with COVID-19 in Taiwan. On average, 3 out of every 5 discharged patients may suffer from muscle weakness or burnout for as long as half a year. Doctors said that COVID causes a systematic immune breakdown, and the inflammatory response will lead to poor muscle production efficiency. Elders over 65 years old who have sarcopenia are often associated with a higher risk of falls and death.
老人肌少症流失最麻烦就是可能会有跌倒的风险，然后生活的一些行动能力受损，啊，最重要的是，万一如果住院的话，可能会延长他的住院天数，这些都是造成以后死亡率偏高的原因之一。The
doctor reminded that there are several symptoms of sarcopenia, including difficulty getting up from a chair or bed, unable to wring towels dry, or to go up and down the stairs. It is recommended that people should eat more high-protein foods such as soybeans, fish, chicken, and maintain regular exercise to support muscle growth.